Okay, so I gotta do something. for sending the first gift. I gotta go get the other head. I feel terrible without my makeup. Okay, but we're doing beauty facial masks, so that didn't make any sense. We're gonna do head scratches and then we're gonna do our masks.
Face mask with me.
I'm so hot. Can we just do this? Let's just do that. I'm hot. some on this side too. Oh, how can I do this so I can show y'all? Thank you, K-Grow. Thank you, Misty. Okay, first I'm gonna put it on you, okay? She's such an attention hog. Besties, this is bestie night. Put your masks on. Can you send it to me, Tishy? Because, like, this is not smelling good. It smells... Ugh. It smells gross. It's over-perfumey. Manuka honey? Okay. I know, he's been missing. I don't know what's going on. I haven't seen him. smells too, like, perfumey. It smells really strong. I was hoping I would have enough for Jen, but... We gotta time it. Okay, it's 8:40. I have to take this mask off in 15 minutes. Jen, go like this. Go like this, Jen. Okay. Alrighty. Then we're just gonna let it sit. You know. Oh, bestie, let me get your hair out of your face. This one smells so bad, you guys. OMG. It smells like cheap fragrance. Like, hi, Coca, Christina. Guys, if you're into Wonderlust, Wonderplump. What's the name of that show that I'm, like, starting to get obsessed with, too, and I haven't even watched it? Wonderpump! Guys, besties, if you guys are into Wonderpump... Vanderpump. If you guys are into Vanderpump, it's on Bravo. It is, like, so juicy. Christina is amazing. Make sure you check her out. She has live stream parties. I've been watching her videos, like, I'm totally into it now. I don't have time, though, so I just watch her videos. Juicy stuff. Oh, yeah, I was sharing the live. Oh, my gosh, y'all see how I forget what I'm doing. Sensitive to smells, and this one's not that great. How are you feeling, Jen? Is yours tightening?
Hers tightening too.
Hey, let's do some airbrushing. Oh, the mask that I used is yucky. Thumbs down. It's a Freeman marble peel off mask. Yeah. Thank you. So, guys, I gotta tell y'all, besties. So, Christina, she is a journalist and she's covering Vanderpump. reality show that's like really juicy, like people are cheating on each other and stuff, and she actually has met some of like the cast members, and she even had one of them talking about the TikTok video that she made. Like, how amazing is that? Like, how amazing is that? Congratulations, bestie. How amazing was it that that this girl knows about your video and you had like the perfect timeline? OMG, that was so good. Yeah, Meg, and she just started. It's crazy, but she's gonna be famous too. Start watching the show. It's on Bravo. I don't have Bravo, but I can get it. Like, maybe we should start watching the show from the beginning, because I've been watching it. OMG. Oh my god. Awesome. Hi, Subaru bestie. Let's all watch it. Let's all start watching it. I haven't seen it. Do we have any request? Does anybody have a request? So easy to please. Just look blue. Yes, for sugar scrub. That reminded me of Sierra's Rock On.
Right? It sounded like it.
It's starting to tighten. same gift goal. Marcy, thank you, thank you, thank you, thank you, thank you. Bestie, thank you guys. I love you guys. Thank you so much. Thank you, Christina. Oh, thank you, Darlene. Oh my gosh. I'm so glad you found some. I'm so, so glad. Thank you, you guys. Did we make the goal? It doesn't even say.
Oh, that's so sweet.
She said I was y'all's pearl. That is so sweet. Thank you. That's like up there with my mom said that I was her masterpiece. She said that. And then you guys are saying I'm your pearl.
This must be satisfying to y'all. My skin is falling off. You could really scare some kids with this. I should put this on next to my my grandson. Next time I have him, I should put this thing on. I started this trigger. This is my trigger. Listen till I feel my face peeling off. My trigger. Okay. Oh, let me get some of yours off, bestie. This is not working like I'm thinking. Hold on. I just want to get this crap off now at this point. Just... Oh shit, we're molting. We're shedding our old skin. Too bad this mold's not gonna go with it. Ugh. I gotta go have that removed, y'all. This is not dry completely. Welcome in, everybody. We are doing ASMR mask peeling. On for a long time. Like, I had it on, like, 25 minutes, and it's still not dry.
of my hair. It's a mess, though. It's very messy.
Very, very messy. Like, I would not... I'm not recommending this. I'm saying no. I am going to, like, give you my honest opinion on beauty masks. This is a no. That's what I'm gonna do. I'll be your guinea pig. Yeah, go put yours on now. Because I need pictures of everybody in their masks so I can make a video. And so far we got like 4.
Oh, I have a question.
Will this help me remove the rest of this stuff on my face that I can't get off? You mod 3 and you what? This is my first time. This is my first time buying this. Micellar cleansing water. This is my first time. For us to look like we're dead. It's okay to look sick. It's okay.
I'm just kidding. We healed the one with me. Okay, anyway. We were saying how, like, we all need to do that, you know? Like, make a video of us not wearing any makeup so everybody can see how scary we really look. Yeah. I went first. Proud of being 50, and I want to show you guys that we all don't look amazing in real life. Y'all know what I'm saying, right? What? We all should feel like we're naturally beautiful, you know? But I think it's important that we, like, be ourselves sometimes, you know? So I'm gonna do that later. Okay, what are we doing now? What are we doing? Besties, this is Bestie subscription, so, like, what do you guys want? Kelly, how are you? Yes, Mimi. She was on a staycation. Now she's going on a vacation. Mimi plays hard. No, wait. Mimi works hard and plays harder. Y'all go check out Mimi's video. She posted a video of her new puppy. It would mean a lot to me if you guys would go like it, comment, and share it. Send good vibes to Jennifer, besties. So many people need medicines, they can't afford it. Like, that's awful, y'all. Start a GoFundMe, Jennifer. GoFundMe, see, we got besties in here that will support you. Sometimes we all need help. She's hooked.
Just did it. Gosh, I feel like I look awful in this outfit, in this light, with no makeup on, with like mask hanging from my hair.
Thank you.
especially my besties that always comment. Like, yeah, it has to be hard. It is hard because I've done it.
Thank you.
guess what? I forgot to get another charger. So, yeah. Tishy, you know.
Okay.
Like when I call my kids, I'm like, whatever your name is, just get over here. My fame. My beauty. My never aging face. Just kidding. Fishy Tishy. Beach, my family, my phone. My sanity. How do you know you're sane? Your squishmallows. I love squishmallows. I have two of them on my bed. Thank you.
It's just, you know, just a little water.
Thank you.
Christmas tomorrow.
Let's all have tacos tomorrow.
Oh, take your work. You've gone to work. Your rainbow's on. Is rainbow on? Let me check. Oh, don't go, you guys. Show her some love. Okay. All right, everybody, we're going to Breeze. It's B-R-I-I. Am I correct? Can somebody pin that? Self-care queen, can you pin this? I need to get rid of this because I just spilt it on.
Okay, besties, we're all going to Bree ASMR.
Is it Bree or Bri? I think it's Bree. Anyway, that's where we're going. So if you guys want to keep the party going, let's go over there. I can charge my phone light. I'm on. Okay, Marcy, we're going to go to Breeze. Come with us to Breeze ASMR, okay?
Okay. Okay, besties. I'll see you at Breeze. Let's go show her some love. She only has 31 people in.